build a dimensionator, where would I be?
Let me know when you find something you like.
Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you... Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying... sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away! An intruder! Nothing far!
The Emperor demands you beg his forgiveness!
Town saved. Now, about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No! Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh, I am KT7461.
It's a...
They are holding the monks prisoner. Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I promise.
May I suggest determining the best point of attack before you are detected?
Are safe behind that shield.
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of... the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, T-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about... T? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure. But I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Oh, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice. They would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the dimension they were hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway.
Wait a second. Is that a Lombax shrine? What the heck is this thing? Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
The primeval forest temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Ha!
The system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
I need some assistance.
I see a little bot at the console.
Ouch! That is quite painful. Get them away from me, please! Thank you for backup.
You saved us, sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname.
Or
be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
So, how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is A long story. I am lucky to... I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defenses, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure.
So, follow the path as fast as you can.
System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
It's as annoying as those perpetual optimism.
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My fingers are fairly functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks will show us things.
There they are. I hope no one is hurt.
Yeah.
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Stupid virus! No more shield! you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional...
Apologies. edge of this floor that will power the generator.
Map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Huh?
time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Wonder what Rivet's up to.